things for Cambodia New Year to you? What does it mean to you?
So Cambodia New Year to me, what it means to me is a celebration of the people, a celebration of my country, my homeland, my kingdom of Cambodia. We're just very proud people. We're very proud. And I'm also proud, a proud Cambodian. You know, I'm proud to be Khmer. Yeah, we're fighters. We're fighters and, you know, excuse my language, but we're not taking no shit.
All right, talk to us. Tell them what's going on.
All right, so Thursday, you know, squad day. We always got to get it in. We're getting our rounds in, going in right now. We got our coach.
Coach Antonio McKee. Oh, it was also his birthday yesterday. So everybody wish him a happy belated birthday.
Coach, let's say what's up to the fans.
Let's say what's up to the people. What's up to the people?
Number one.
Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Excellent.
Okay, yeah.
To the cage.
Just round in. Just round in.
Oh, it's gonna be one of those days.
MMA gloves. All right, guys, 35 to the cage. To the cage. All right, let's go to work, guys. You can start.
Drugs in it, I can't do it.
It'll work. All right. 1 minute break. Let's go, Daniel. You in. How you feel? You good?
I want him to work.
Huh?
I want him to work.
Body got it. Cover. Hey.
Woo.
It's okay. Here, throwing them back to back to back.
Back to back to back.
Nah, that shit look hard as fuck, I'm not gonna lie. I was like, god
this
damn.
Shit ain't easy, bro. This shit ain't for the week,
this
dog.
Shit hard, bro.
This shit ain't for the week. But I got my brother like him to keep pushing me, you know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah. Those teeps didn't look real good. They looked like they were fucking them up.
He's a dog. He ate him, he kept going. He don't get this dub for sure. Keep working like this.
Let's go.
Yeah, you're gonna have to kill me, that motherfucker.
You're gonna have to kill me. So, the nickname, Prince of Cambodia, how did you come up with the nickname?
It's funny because coming up, growing up, you know, I was always told that I could be like a model and everything. So, and then when I got into fighting, you know, like I was always like, after my fights, my hair would still be the same because I would like come in into my fights with a comb over and I would leave my fight with a comb over still. So I guess you could say like I guess you look a little pretty even after the fight, you know, so, and people always tell me, well, you know, you look good, you can be a model and you also fight, you know, you be Prince of Cambodia. So it wasn't me that came up, it actually was the people that came up with it for me.
Talk about the difficulties of transitioning.
So the difficulties of transitioning is that, well, for one, mixed martial arts, MMA, it you know, you, it requires a lot of more disciplines, you know. It's, you know, you gotta worry about takedowns, you have to worry about ground and pound, and you know, you have to worry about getting submitted as well as kickboxing. You know, you don't really have to worry about that. You know, you're just standing and striking each other, either trading blow for blow or countering and striking, or you know, such things and such. So for me, the difficulty was transitioning into mixed martial arts, was having to worry about these takedowns, because I'm so used to standing up and fighting. You know, sometimes like my mind kind of forgets that like I can be taken down, and when I get taken down, I also have to defend, you know, the ground and pound. So just adjusting to these little things, you know, has been kind of a little bit difficulty because I didn't have an amateur MMA experience. I basically just jumped into professional MMA, and also again, a lot of my teammates say that, you know, it's learning on a job, in which I am. I'm technically learning on a job. You know, I have to learn as I go, you know, and transitioning into becoming a mixed martial artist. But, you know, the transition hasn't been smooth. You know, not everything is always going to be smooth. It's a little rocky, but I'm starting to get the hang of it. So, you know, once I adjust and I get the full hang of, you know, becoming a mixed martial artist, and everything will come together and be good.
Let's do a message for the fight fans, your supporters, all your sponsors, pretty much anything that you want to let the people in your corner know.
So, first and foremost, I want to give a shout out to my coach, Antonio McKee, and all my teammates here at Team Body Shot for always keeping me in tip-top shape and, you know, keeping me on my toes and getting me ready for my fights. Shout out to my sponsors, Leah J, also to Osman, and also to Live Fit Apparel. Also want to shout out to, you know, my parents, mom and dad. Thank you for, you know, giving birth, you know, to a prince and giving birth to, you know, a champion. Because that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to bring back the belt in mixed martial arts for you guys. Also, I want to give a shout out to, you know, any of my fans and my supporters out there, you know, here at home or abroad. Thank you to all the Book of My people and for all the support. You know, thank you to also as well to my haters, because, you know, without you, you know, like, without y'all, you know what I'm saying? It's just all love, man. It's all love. Hating your love, me, it's all love, man. I just want to thank you guys for the support. Regardless, thank you for always supporting me throughout my fight career, whether if you were able to make it to my fights or not, you know. And just thank you guys so much. Also, too, my tickets are in, you know, for the fight. So, you want to buy a ticket, it's going to be fight of the night.
And what's the name of the guy you're fighting?
So, my opponent, his name is Michael Redmond.
Perfect. What is your message to Michael Redmond? He's watching this video right now. What is he going to expect? What do you got to tell him?
So, my message to Michael is, brother, let's dance. It's going to be fight of the night. I ain't got no animosity towards you. I ain't got no hate towards you, bro. I never have any hate towards any of my fighters or any opponent that I fight. So, let's dance, brother. Let's go have some fun and let's give a show to the people.